Raul Menendez launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez, and he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
Oh my God. Drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! We're going down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
sure.
Fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Evac the President to prom night.
Yeah.
Sir, I can't help you unless you calm down! You need to stay calm!
Stupid!
I'm giving you something for the pain!
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Understood. We'll make it work.
Agent Samuels, are the other G-20 vehicles functional?
I don't know if we can reach them. There's RPGs everywhere.
What do we do?
We need those vehicles to get to prom night. Get the president down there while I provide cover fire. We gotta make quick or the folks inside are dead meat. I see him! Protect the president! Take cover by the vehicle!
Roger that. Protect the fire from all sides!
Stay in cover!
We got enemies dead ahead, section. You gotta keep them off us!
Keep covering the president! Push through! The G-20 leaders in that vehicle are running out of time!
Taking fire from snipers on the overpass! Section, we need covering fire now!
Clear! Get to the vehicle! Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people. We need to get this convoy moving. Get the president into the middle vehicle. We're gonna be fighting every inch of the way.
I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the streets. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to be...
catastrophic.
Understood. Section out.
Shit! Anderson! She took a hit before, don't know how bad. Anderson! Get her to safety. Make sure she lives.
Identified. Mason, David. Priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted. Startup sequence initiated. Controls, navigation, communication, and telemetry systems now online.
The BMCs are flooding every damn intersection. The LAPD are overwhelmed. We're not gonna make it.
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
The attack devastated much of the area. Damn it!
Left! Go left!
This is...
Pretty ballsy moves up there, soldier.